And a happy new year to you, and welcome to this channel. And my name is Tokuno Reish, cover my name, Tokuno Muramba, and I hope that you have a blessed day, obviously. So, today I'm here with another video, totally about product photography, and today I'm going to be showing you how I actually take from my product shots with simple equipment that I use from the household, or in the household. So I'm used to people saying, Tokuno, hey, don't have the props, it's too expensive. No. This is a simple trick that I'm going to be showing today, and obviously my product is going to be this tonic, not sponsored, not paid for. So yeah, obviously. So what you need to know for the shot, right, is like specifically I made sure that my shots were going to be top down. I wasn't going to be going sideways using different angles, you know. I just wanted a top down shot. And the props that I used for this product photography type of like for shoot, right, is a lemon, obviously, to actually get an interest or type of a good vibe in the picture. A lemon leaf adding to that element again, and a castor. Ooh, my grandma was going to kill me for using a prop watch without a permission. We all do that, obviously. And then ice and some water. So just keep on watching and you see how I actually make the shot happen and how I edit at the same time. So don't be patient, just keep on watching and enjoy. Ooh.
Okay, this is the setup that I'm going to be using for this product shot, right? So here is the pink tonic right here, and I have a lemon so that I can actually add a little bit of interest in the picture, and a leaf that I put inside the water. I'm sorry about the water, it's defrozen, or the ice is defrozen, because it's literally hot here, and obviously it's January, so we're about to go into summer. Is it summer or whatever? I do not really know the seasons, but that doesn't matter. But yeah, this is the setup that I'm going to be using, so let me show you how I actually take these photos.
By the way, I actually forgot to mention, if you haven't watched my first product photography video, hey Madomo, I don't even think so. This is the first thing you're gonna be doing this year, Madomo occasions. But anyways, if you haven't watched my first put a photography video. I'm gonna leave a link in the description and put it on the card there so that you can watch it later onwards, and then actually get a few tips from that one and combine them with this video too, so that you can get a mega boost in terms of experience and shit of language. But anyways, thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to get more notices as soon as I upload another video like this. Value content worth your time, baby. So for today, peace.